know you've learned a lot of patience with being with Alvin compared to before. And I'm happy for your day today. I don't have a speech prepared, but this is coming from my heart. And well, now she's your problem and you're a headache, so I hope you're ready to deal with that, because I've dealt with it for years. But nonetheless, I wish you guys the best future ahead, and I'm excited to welcome you into our family as another brother, because I only have one other brother. So congratulations, and I love you both.
Fung and I have sort of a unique relationship. 4 years apart, yet we've done so much exploration of life together. Snowboarding in just about every mountain in California hundreds of times, enduring a 20-degree snowstorm in Boise, Idaho, exploring our passions for playing competitive paintball together. With all that being said, I'm happy you found your partner that will join you for the rest of your life. I just want to say congratulations to both of you. Know that I will always be there for you. Congratulations.
Okay. Welcome to the big family.
Welcome to the new family.
Yeah, thank you. You are my daughter now.
Yeah. Wonder how we found this.